Hello, hello, good morning. Expecting you. December 21st, 4 days to go. If you're not in the spirit now, it ain't happening.
We shall meet again. The winds guide you.
We've been holding on. Let's get rid of these apples. Trying to do Wailing Caverns, and our bags are gonna get full in there. And a happy new year!
Hail. Goodbye.
What happens with mutilate? I need two daggers. Wait, what? Really? Mofo? Dagger, dagger. Why is daggers? Guess they don't count the skinning knife as a dagger. Keep one dagger. Bro. Okay, I'm gonna have to get some daggers. Whoa, let's go up. Hello, ladies.
What brings you here?
I am honored.
Ooh.
Goddess, watch over you.
An upgrade. Is it? Yes, it is.
What brings you here? Till next we meet.
Let's get the quest.
Yes, friend. Ancestors watch
Goddess,
over
bless you. May the stars guide you.
Serpent bloom! Oh no. What's up, Ego? No cam Xmas stream? Do it, bro. Do it. Put up a picture, make some finger painting or something and throw it up there and be like, there you go, folks. Hopefully you feel better, dude. Four more days. Now the second question is, how many lanterns? Still a goose egg on the lanterns?
Assist you. Good luck, friend.
Sleep in? Actually, I was up early, Ham. I was up at 3 a.m. And I went, I got my, headpiece with my rogue. I went all the way to the wetlands. Remember where we went to? But we had to jump off the boat and swim. I went all the way over there at 3 a.m. in the morning to farm this helm that drops off of the Defias, guys. And I fell back asleep and I was like, oh, shoot. Trying to get into a Whalen's Caverns group. One more days, guys. Christmas. Good. Good, dude. Put your foot down a little bit. Hope you feel better too, man. You, Ego, Tabarat, everyone was... Shit, invite me! Let's go. So how you doing, Ham? Where you at? You should be in Wailing Caverns. Ride that bitch all the way to 25, and then Shadowfang Keep on the mage. No, you're 21. What? This is, I'm level 19. All the quests for it. You gotta get all the quests. Look at this reward. Ready? Look at this staff right here, Ham. The Shadowfang Keep staff? Which one's that? The Odo staff? Shadowfang Keep, that's a melee one. This is a melee staff with 12 spirit and 5 stam. Does the boss drop one? Boss doesn't drop one. So this is the staff you need, my friend. I'm seeing, just like we're telling you, you needed those shoulders. I'm telling you, you need this quest. But if you don't want to listen, that's okay. Repeat it. I'm going to say it. You can clip it. You need Leaders of the Fang quest. That's your best in slot staff until the raid. 150%. Crescent staff. Thank you. And but if you want to run around with the melee staff, go ahead. You do you, boo. 4 days on the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves. Bing bong. You vaccinated? Yes, sir. Now we gotta wait again. Yeah, that's Dead Mines, dude. You're not going to Dead Mines. Are you going to go do Dead Mines? I mean, this is Wailing Caverns. This is right here in our backyard, but... It's the same stats. 5, 8, and 5. Oh, this one's better, dude. 7, 7, 7. That one's from a drop. This one's a quest. This one's guaranteed. I'm in a full group. And this is, I'm not, this is, the group I'm doing is just for, 99-year-old port. Do you have the quest, Leaders of the Fang? Step up. Yeah, you gotta do the quest in, the Barrens. From the Tauren that sits in the back corner there. Alongside the tent where the bag vendor is. It involves you going... It involves you going to the pools and... examining the pools and collecting the blue mushrooms, and then you got to kill the turtles and like four quests. Dude logging out? Oh shit. Run. Dude had a gun on him. Yeah. Got it, pig. Now I'm trying to find a group. Got one, baby. What the hell? Where's all the serpent bloom down here? Guys eating it up? Oh, yeah, I don't know. Oh, yeah? If he can do that. Hi, Germ. I was doing that yesterday. Trying to get those damn hooves. Like Christmas. Guys, 4 more days to Christmas. Is there snow out by you guys yet? Anybody got snow out there? Is it gonna be a white Christmas? Uh-oh, hunter down. How does the hunter die on the way here? Oh, he was PvP flagged.
What brings you here? Walk with the Earth Mother.
No, he does not. Oh, those two druids that would just came out of farming the boss. Oh, fuck. Don't share quests with pugs. I shared a quest with them that requires them to get 20 hides, which means now I won't get all my hides right away. I should have waited till like I had all my hides and then shared it.
Greetings, traveler.
Gotta loot the corpses, man. Here we go, here's a problem. Stewie? Or trees? Be one me. The hunter fell, dude! The hunter fell! Look, look! Look at her in the back! No, it's the priest! It's the priest that fell! Dude, the priest just fell! No ads, nope. She comes! Oh, the mistletoe. We're sprinting. We're sprinting. Oh, come on, no way. Speed pot. Ham, thanks for the speed pot. Dude, I saw that dude fall off the bridge. I was like, oh my god. I thought it was the hunter. Mordecai, are you in here, Mordecai? Did you get your poisoning yet? Did you get that poison brew, rune? Look what we got. Peace, serpent bloom. Thank you. Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas. Oh shit! Yeah, raid reset day. I didn't do it on my hunter yet. Yesterday, day before. Whatever. It's all gravy, baby. Baby, baby. Sing it, Mariah. Sing it, Mariah. Grabbing all the serpent bloom, baby.
None can stand against the serpent lords.
She's sleeping somebody.
Thank you.
Is that Hunter's pet coming? Yeah. Good on the Christmas songs? Can we change it now? I will listen to this one. Bought some corn for popping? Don't worry about it, warrior. I'll get it. I'll get the serpent bloom. Oh, somebody dinged. Well, you better bring him back. Oh boy. They did it! Let's go, team! One speared. You're mad. So mad. Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb? This is the boss right here for the legs. Tank does not know, dude. You gotta push it back.
You will never wake the dreamer.
They go the leg. We didn't win them. Got shit on. Oh, I won him! I won him! No shitty shitty bang bang! Oh, will the Forsaken to break me out of the fear? The sleep. Oh, wow. Alright, that quest is done. That patrolling cheetah you can't tame. You gotta put a slit. Well, you might be able to. You gotta put a snare trap on it. If you're a hunter. And then you'll be able to interact or do whatever with it. For a hunter rune. Thank you. spinning, 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 spinning. Interrupt. 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 Was professional.
The coils of death.
The coils of death? We'll cry. Oh, dude, he's asleep. Dangerous. All right, that's 3 gems. One more. I'm dangerous. Okay, so you can't interrupt that toxic spit. Bad money. Yes, Sam, yes. Turn him, baby, turn him. Guy drops a cape I need. That one. Skinnable? You want it, pig? You want it, pig? Got the legs and the cape. If the bow drops, do I need on it? No, we don't do that, right? No, guy. Do it! Stewie, you tell me to do it? Stewie, welcome to it. I need this hook of power. 10. $5. 5 beans. Come on. This is the jump. Whew.
Serpent King, I can do anything.
Got it? 1, 2, 3, 4. Leaders of the Fang complete.
Thank you.
Winds guide you.
Alright, now we gotta wait for this dude. Gotta make some room in our bags here. Favor.
Greetings, traveler.
Yes, Ham, did you get the quest? What's up, Wiz? How are you, sir? Oh, Wiz, thank you. Thank you, Wiz. 4 days to go. Are you ready? Thank you, Wiz. 4 days to go. Merry Christmas. Merry, Merry Christmas. Meanie, miney, mo. Oh, nice, Wiz. Are you guys going away? You staying home? What are you doing? Staying home, good. Put it in your hand. Gotta make sure I got room in the inventory. Does this last boss drop anything for me? What? Oh my god. Don't tell her, 30 beans. Here we go, yo. Scooby-Doo, whoopee-doo! Oh my god. Oh, I interrupted that.
I am awake at last.
Handball roll the need on the Santa hat? Well, you, Kenball. Ooh, what does that do, Dusa? How are we getting all these mobs down here? Oh, because I think the raptors call for help. Oh, nice. Little trinket, dude. Hell yeah, pig. And shadow resist and attack power. Similar to Vietnam. Deviant eradication. Oh, need two Dreadfangs. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. All right, let's turn in these quests and ding, 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 level 20. I'm posting in guild chat, it needs a group. There's only like three of us on, dude. One person's level 12. I gotta go sell and turn all these in and I can go again. And I'm hit 20, so we'll train.
Feel free to browse. Your path.
Wonder if this two-piece bonus increases the damage of my poisons. Increased damage done by spells and effects. What's this dude here? What is this? I've never seen this here. Never seen that. Is this a mage thing here? Gotta be a mage. This mage is this sign over here. Where'd he go? The priest thing.
Subsug.
Some arrows. I don't like getting low.
Luktar for the Horde. What do you need? Ndabu.
Get ready for some wub wub. Some drum and bass.
Hey, yeah. Have a good one.
Boom. 20.
What's up? Keep it real. Time is money, friend. Be good. What's up?
Once you get that mysterious shard and you talk to the goblin under the tent in Ratchet, you gotta go all the way up here. When you get it though, it doesn't tell you to talk to the goblin. So you gotta go to Ratchet and there's a goblin right by the flight path under the tent. And he'll tell you that the person up here is interested in this glowing shard. And it's like big XP too. Alliance over here hanging out.
Ah, I've been expecting you. Ancestors.
2,650.
May the eternal.
And we gotta bring it back to Thunder Bluff now. It's another good chunk of XP. Is this drum and bass? Sounds like Prodigy. Firestarter. Do it. Don't do it. Level 12 shitter. We get new backs. Oh, we get crippling poison, but I don't need to learn poison. We get rupture. A new rank of stealth. Very good. Very cool.
Greetings. May the eternal sun shine upon thee.
And do I want these shoulders? Oh, hell no, dude. Give me Stam, but they're cloth and they're dookie.
Go in peace.
What they say, look good, feel good, be good.
Peace, friend.
Here, gimme, gimme. Shay!
We shall.
Hello, Shay. 4 days to go. Can I try rocking double swords? We'll see. Oh no, not even Wi-Fi? Sorry. Holy shit. At least you get to see the moose. Or the meese, what do you call them? Plurals? The mooses?
How may I aid
Cube,
you?
What's up, Cube?
Walk with the Earth Mother.
Long Johns and chopping firewood? Oh, joy.
Looking for something special?
The winds guide you. Go in peace.
Cube, what are you playing nowadays, Cube?
Well met. Winds be at your back.
Okay, we just got a buff. That alert was a buff, 2 hour buff. Real life? Oh. You got Microsoft certified for real life? No.
Victory for Sylvanas.
I hate to waste this buff, guys. 2 hour buff. How long did it take, Shay, to get it? Congrats. Hey, you got another buff.
Well met. Careful.
Couple of months. Oh, guys, do I do this dagger? Do I go two daggers or two swords? I'm conflicted. I don't, but I would like to try mutilate and the backstab. There's no rogue trainer in Thunder Bluff, I take it. I know there isn't. Let me just double check though. I know there isn't.
You wish to speak?
So we're going back to Orgamar. I know, Shay, I know, but season of discovery, learning different things about ourselves. I am not the French toast aficionado, that is for sure. I mean, I'll eat me some French fries, some French toast, some French bread.
Relax. Spirits be with you, man. Stay away from the voodoo.
Gotta salute this dude? Work? I don't think it works. He says, pay attention. What the fuck was that? Well done, okay.
How you doing, man?
How you doing?
You be careful.
Jesus team.
Greetings, man.
Je suis.
Be seeing ya.
Sweet. You sweet team. You sweet Timmy. You sweet, sweet little Timmy. Je suis team. Let's see if we get lucky. Free action potion recipe. Let's see if we get lucky right here. 3-1.
An honor.
Nope.
Victory.
Need it for my alchemist. What's this? An offer. Is it okay? Greetings, Zoo York. I've been observing your handiwork for some time now. I must say I'm impressed. You're clearly no mere street urchin. There's a job I'd like you to do for me. The retrieval of a certain treasure. I assure you, the pay is lucrative. I left a drop in a cabin beside Prywood Village. Ooh. Little secrets. The thing is, I haven't even trained my lock picking up. I have to go do that. Kick rocks! Coming in hot!
Zug Zug! Be safe.
What's up? Thank you, Kick. 4 days to Christmas. How you doing? And a partridge in a pear tree. Some eggnog and a mistletoe. Sup, Cole? Sup, baby? Let's go. Let's get it. Let's put it in there. Let's go. Sup, baby? What up, baby? Sup? Bing bong. Forgetting that it's 4 days to Christmas, that's how you're doing? This year's definitely been the worst when it comes to the Christmas buildup for me. It barely kicking in. Barely kicking in. Alright, what are we doing? Another Wailing Caverns run. Oh, man. Let's go. Another one bites the dust. At the Wailing Caverns entrance, are you in a group?
What can I help you with?
Hold up.
Go for.
Hello, Denox. Happy holidays. Happy almost Christmas. 4 more days. Partridge in the pear tree. 4 calling birds. Tomorrow we'll do 3 French hens. You're not in a group, correct, Ham? So if I try to find us a group, be ready to take the invite, okay? What level are you? 21? Yeah. Did you start the quest for the metamorphosis demon phase? Did you start that up? Ham is 21. Tabaret! How are you guys all doing today? Feeling a bit better? Okay. I was watching that Godzilla Minus One. Very good. Very good. I kind of really want to see it in HD though, man. That a rune for you, Cole? Flatland Prowler? For the Druid? Probably tonight might need a little help. Okay. The Godzilla Minus One. There's a copy floating around. It's a cam copy. No, it's not bad. The audio is a little weird. Keep hearing like some. I was like, is that me? Maybe we'll put the group together, Ham. What do you think? Should I try to start the group? I hate trying to put groups together, man. I'm not a social person. I have social anxiety, agoraphobia, don't leave the house. Right? This is me. That's me. And it even transitions to my video games. Like, I don't even like coming into Discord with you motherfuckers, but I do it, right?
How may I help? Be careful.
Means the mic peaked at its bandwidth, probably. Alright, Ham, let's see if we get a group going. That means I gotta open up my window. Read some of this. We need a tank heals DP. Okay, we got a tank. We got the tank. Now we just need the heals. We got any? Okay, we got a healer. Let's do it, pigs. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. I hope you're down there. Start making some water for the healer because you know he's going to ask for some. Yeah, it's just classic, Shay, and you'll see a selection of different servers that you can play. You'll see the hardcore, you'll see Wrath of the Lich King, classic, and then you'll see Season of Discovery. We Bag Tea. This guild, look at the guild name. We Bag Tea. This.
Power to the Forsaken.
That we're grouping up with him.
I've been
helping him out. Damn, you PvP flag? What you doing? Killing people outside? You're helping me. You want that stab, homeboy. Let's see what stab Hamboski's using. Oh my god. You need that stab, my friend. Look at his gear, guys. This is he don't got shoulders. He's level 30. He has no shoulders. He has a 2 intellect cape. 6 intellect robe. Oh my god, look at his wrist! Hamboski! Ham, your ring has -3 spirit. You are losing mana regen. You are literally losing mana regeneration. Your ring has -3 spirit, Ham. Your boots. No. Okay. Guys, I'm embarrassed.
Bees.
Who are we waiting on? Healer's here. It's Oxford's job to gear him up, yeah. I think his gear is just as bad too.
And stand against the serpent shit, lords.
Boy. Will of the Forsaken, dude. Use Will of the Forsaken. You can break the sleep. Just like that. Swords feel so slow. Switch back. Just told him. He's like, oh. So it's gonna be the last run for me, then I'm gonna go and do my house and stuff. I gotta do some dishes, straighten up. You know, the things. Come on, son. They skip in that pool, no problem. he says he was, because I was skinning, he was waiting for me. Skin. The tank does not like it. Hey man, I think that might be better than your current cape, so if it is, you better need on it, buddy. Well, the other dude rolled on it. Shit, I got a 10 slot bag. By the way, you're talking in say at a party. Forsaken, yeah, pig. Look at you go, him. Look at him go. Using his racial. Proud of you, dude. Enoch's on, we proud of him. Never mind, don't answer that. Another interrupt, dude.
You will never wake the dreamer.
Ham, make sure you loot the gem. Make sure you loot the gem off the boss, Ham. Do not forget. There you go. This is how my shaman is. This is how Tabaret's shaman is as well, a tank shaman. Yeah, I think I like the one dagger, one sword combo really good. Your little fire on the ground, Ham, scares me. I feel like I'm stepping in something bad. There you go. Priest is asking for some water. I know how much you love it, Ham. So yeah, it's waiting for you, Shay. There's still a couple more weeks until the next bracket, so plenty of time to level up and get geared up. Max level is 25. The raid is Black Fathom Deeps. There's a bunch of YouTube videos on how to gear up, best way to level. The ideal spec for your class. You don't need any. Only thing you need is an active WoW subscription. You don't need any DLCs. And I know. I saw what you was doing in Diablo 4. I saw you go hard in the paint. Miss with the unboxing video and everything, you was like from day one. Harlequin helmet? Is that for a specific class or just... Pumping the damage now. Who's pumping the damage? Big ol' Zoo York. That's right. One v one me. Yeah, good old Zoo York. Is that Hamboski's kid yet? That's all 12 of them. Telling Ham to 1v1 them. Playing Fortnite. Another one bites the dust. Oh look, we got a banana. Eat it. And a mushroom. Eat it. Boss time. Stu, can you help me do the poison quest when you get on later? When I get back? Pretty pleased to. Oh my God. Loot the gem, Ham. Good job. Uh-oh, Tank's mad because he rolled on the mace. Oh, he left. He left. Tank left, guys. Alright, we're trying it, dude. Tank left tab. Double rogue banging it. I sheep that one, dude. Never mind, game on. Alright, thanks Tab. Tab joined us. Going this way, Ham. I think it's this way. Wub. Nice, good interrupt. Good interrupt, Sabe. Stab. Nice, Rishi Pan. Look at you proing it up. Nice, Rishi, dude. Shay, this dude is actually a decent mage. We'll interrupt that. We'll interrupt that. Dude, I can't believe that guy left. Fucking prima donna.
Oh, I'm out of here. The rogue.
Alright, Denox, we'll see you later, bud.
I'm out of here. The rogue will need on my mace. You know, I've been farming this dungeon all week. And the rogue had the nerve.
Yes, they can. And apparently it's like a good one for the tank spec rogue. I didn't roll on it because I wasn't sure, and I was like, yeah, you know what? Daggers, swords, the traditional. So, Shay, this morning I got up 3 a.m. to go farm this mask in the wetlands, Alliance territory. Because I couldn't sleep. I was thinking about it. And I was like, man, I want to get the, I forgot about this helmet. It doesn't have any stats, but it's just a cool. So the anxiety made me get up. Oh, shoot. My group over here doing work. I'm over here doing like fashion modeling 101. They over here fighting. Love the Venom Strike bow if it drops. There he is. Salty goodness is here. He's in. He's all in. Let's go. He said, fuck you guys. I'm out. Come on, Ham. Pump this dude, Ham. Pump it, Ham. Yeah, when I do, and that's a good sign, right? That's a good thing, I guess. Oh, there it is for the other rogue.
Yes.
Maybe Tab might need it. Maybe Tab. Good luck, Tab, if you need it. Wipe eyes on it. Oh, we kicked that. Somebody level. Play some old house music. Some old house music for a little bit before I go. Gem on the dino, correct, Ham? Oh, good interrupt, Salty. Salty with the interrupt too, dude. Follow me. Louie, happy holiday, sir. Hope you are feeling better. Let's go, Cat Jam. Four more days, guys, to the holidays. You're back, 99%? Awesome. No, sir. No, sir. not sleep me. This dude is just a little baby pumper. That's what I should have named him, Baby Pumper. No, we didn't. There was no time set, right? So it was just like, yeah, I'm here. I'll raid, but there was like no time. Next thing you know, it was like 10 p.m. and I was like, I'm going to bed.
I am the Serpent King. I can do anything.
Interrupt. Oh, come on. My Will of the Forsaken's on cooldown. Raid level is 25. For the first phase. The next raid dungeon is going to be Nomaragan. Nomargon. The gnome one. Yeah, Scarlet Monastery area would have been so much cooler. Let's go, pump this one, Ham. Pump this dude, he hits hard. See, you're up there. Multi goodness, getting him. He's pumping him. Good job. No gem on him. Did you loot the other gem on the other boss, Ham? This guy back here? And then you should be done. Quest complete. Okay. I gotta go like immediately after this. I just gotta recall and log. Watch the left. Watch the left when you come over here. Oop, egg roll. I call it aggro. When you get aggro, I call it egg roll. When I was younger playing games, I always thought that's what they were saying, right? Egg roll. What are you talking about? Oh, aggro. You got aggro. Ever since then, I just called it egg roll. Me too, man. With some duck sauce? I don't know. Do we have to clear the whole circle? Yeah, we do. Boy. all level up. Leveled up, pigs. Catch Oxford? Is Oxford 21? Might be time for some Shadowfang Keep later? Dead mines, yeah. Chess piece in there. What's up, Puzzle? How are you, dude? Four more days to Christmas, buddy. Puzzle, I've been thinking about the UK a lot. I just want you to know, I've been thinking about the UK a lot. I love drum and bass, it's from the UK. I love, like, the theme and the feeling, like, those the way the UK cities are. I think I've been in the wrong country, Puzzle. Too late to switch? At 52 years old, I see myself in one of those boiler room, they're called boiler room drum and bass. Thingamajigs. And they're just pumping, going crazy to the music. London? Like Blade, but without the blood. Yes. Yes. Oh, is British? Is it? Ultima Online is British? Lord British. It is. Interesting. Is it really? Jersey's expensive? Not New Jersey. Jersey, your island, where you're at. Ooh, the Witch Doctor. The song used to pump back in the days in the clubs. Everyone go crazy when they hear these sirens. Right, then they got stupid right here. Everyone stomping their feet, jumping. This was the days they wore bell bottoms and platform shoes and shirts that said love on them. Let's go, Wiz. You the only two in there, Wiz. The only two in there. The Witch Doctor. Hey Tab, inspect Ham and look at his gear. Half a mil? Wait a minute. Oh, to buy it. Hello, Dusa. Congratulations on your trinket, Dusa. Braces. Still wearing the ring with negative three spirit, guys. He doesn't want mana. He doesn't like mana. Ham, there's a ring that's gonna drop off this last boss. I don't know if Tabarat needs it, but good luck. Very good caster ring. Okay. Tab needs it too. Yeah, and one time was... Oh, I thought... I thought it was the strength ring too that you lost, but that was to Oxford. Roll on this, Ham. Roll on this cape, Ham. The fuck, Ham? What the fuck, dude? Why didn't you roll on it?
I am awake at last.
Fuck, man, I don't know. Those shoulders are dog shit. Make sure you loot the gem. Make sure you loot the mysterious gem. Thank you, Tab, for saving our Wailing Caverns run. Appreciate it. Kamboski doesn't roll on the upgrade cape, but he rolled on the shitty Christmas helm that has no stats. Alright guys, I'm hurting. I gotta go. PvP flagged, huh? This Hunter didn't bother me? Thank you, Hunter. I got PvP flagged because the boss mind controlled me and I guess I attacked my this is my all-time favorite song, Wizard! All-time favorite house jam, dude.
I have just the thing for you.
Sometime.
Goodbye.
You've got me love dancing. You beat me? The last boss? Oh, last boss? Oh, you beat me, yeah. How about overall? The overall. You were number 4? No. Congratulations, Sam. Now go get your staff, dude. Get that staff. Great time. Good luck, Stewie.
Greetings. Be careful.
Alright guys, I'm out of here. Thanks for hanging out today. I'll be back tomorrow. Alright, I will check Discord. Wizzy, thanks for those gifted subs. My friend, thank you guys for hanging out. Thanks for the follows. I'll still be around. I'll be back in Discord in a little bit after I finish doing everything. Shay, take care. We'll see you. It's good seeing you 2 days in a row, Shay. What's tomorrow? Tomorrow is Friday? Oh, shit. Kick Rocks, thanks for the resub, buddy. Puzzle, see you later. We're out.